guys, this is the way the city looks today. When I mean the city, I mean the Santiago city, right? The bypass, which is on the entrance of the city, right? I mean, Duarte Highway to Las Carreras. That's the Matum Hotel. The most, I mean, famous hotel in the city. Mostly because of its history and the happenings which have happened at this place. This is the stop. This is the, I mean, the traffic light, which is at the intersection between Las Carreras and República of Argentina. Those two avenues meet at this place. This area is about 100 meters away from the monument building and the regional theater building too. I may tell you that this avenue, I mean Las Carreras Avenue, goes through the city, right? As you can see, this area is very colorful because of the buildings. Most of the buildings have different colors. They painted in different colors. And it looks something singular. As you notice, most of the time, often this avenue is jammed. Because as I told you, it is the linking way between Duarte Highway and 27 de Febrero Avenue. And this one's join, 27 Febrero Avenue and Duarte Highway, those are the joining